What's up, guys? It's 5 a.m. I am getting ready to head to LAX to go to Detroit. Me and Taquan are hosting the NAACP AXO Awards. I'm really happy and excited that they asked us to host. I haven't been to Detroit in a minute, so, you know, hopefully we get some time to go explore a little bit. But yeah, we literally land in Detroit. We have an hour to head to the hotel, put our stuff down, and then go straight to teleprompter rehearsals. So I'm definitely going to need to get some coffee before we land. I'm gonna have to study the script on the plane if I don't pass out. But yeah, I'm really excited, and let's go.
So it's a bit of a shaky start to this morning. We first had no car, now we have two cars. but we're on our way to the airport. Okay, update. We made it to the airport. So there was no car, then there were two cars, then the car that we were in, the ride got canceled on the way to the airport, so then he like almost swerved off the freeway. It was a whole thing. So yeah, we're here. Hopefully we make our flight. I just want to get on the plane and get to Detroit. Guys, we made it to Detroit. So I was being rushed at the airport and I didn't get my coffee. But I'm getting my coffee now. We're in Detroit. It's really hot. 94 degrees. But I'm deciding not to take my hoodie off because it's a vibe. Shout out to Kappa. Stuff up on us, but it's going good. Oh, so welcome to the 41st annual AXO. Our rehearsal's going good. Can't complain. You want to say hi? So. Literally, oh, that's sunny your fear? An hour ago.
It's the fear for other people.
Literally sunny an hour ago.
If you fall on the concrete,
your face and everything is gonna be messed up.
Oh, I was just talking about that earlier. I got a big scar on my face from that.
Good morning! Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on. I have a lot of energy and I have not had coffee yet, which is crazy. I still need my coffee. Don't get it twisted. I do still need my coffee. Yeah. Yesterday was crazy. it was literally like we landed, it was hot, it was sunny, it was humid. We went into rehearsals, and as soon as we came out of rehearsals, it was pouring ass rain. Like, it was a huge storm. I'm not really sure what happened. Detroit was good. Like, I don't, is your weather always like this? I don't really know. But today is Sunday. It's 8:30 in the morning. I'm excited to see how the show turns out. I'm excited to see all the kids and, you know, they have a lot of stuff going on, which is really cool. Unfortunately, I didn't really get to explore Detroit that much, but hopefully I'll come back another time for another project and, or, you know, just for fun and be able to explore a little bit more. Show was lit. Everything went really well. There were a few stumbles, but other than that, everything went really well.
Why are we gonna showcase so bad? What is that about?
Detroit, it's been real. It's a crazy, crazy weekend. Very little sleep. But the event went really well. I'm very excited to go home to my dog.
What's up, guys? I'm back in LA. Detroit was really fun. It was short and sweet. The award show went really well. Thank you to the Doubletree for accommodating us. Thank you to Brett for putting everything together. I'm back home with my little munchkin. If you guys like this video, please make sure to like and subscribe down below, and I will be back soon with another video. Bye.